Hello everybody, and this is Repulsive Dova, and today we are going to be playing us some zombies. We're going to be doing our new zombie playthrough of our little, let's just go solo. Screw them guys. We're going to go over here, and we're going to go to Die Rise, okay? And we're going to see how well we can do this. This is one of the first times I've played this map, so bear with me. I played it a little bit. There's a lot of stuff that I haven't experienced yet, mainly because, well, it's a freaking giant map, and I didn't even get to the box the last time I tried to explore it. It all fell apart. I died terribly. So I really don't know much about this map. So let's just get started. Start this game up. My low freaking level. Don't even have blue eyes. I do not like how they take away your eyes. It irks me. But anyway, this is going to be a short little video. I'm not going to try to drag it along too long. But understand. we're going to try this.
Why me? Travel where? Don't you get it? There's nothing left.
How did you never seen this before?
What? What do you mean, mend the rift? Well, maybe I don't wanna. Huh? Did you think of that? Oh, you can't tell them about the flesh. What I did, they'd kill me if they knew. Ah, shit!
If you're gonna talk to your imaginary friend, Stu, you might want to wait till you're in a Z-free zone.
Stupager! Get over here, now!
Come on, come on!
What do we do now?
We arm up, find a good place to defend, kick ass, that's it.
I don't understand.
What are you talking about, Stuinger? Misty made it pretty clear.
Except for fate, begin anew.
We're going down. We're going down fighting. No!
Sounds good to me.
Have we been here before?
All right, first time I've ever seen that. That is a little cutscene. That's actually pretty cool.
You know, it'd be nice if the damn power.
All right, so we got the Olympia here. Is there the M14 upstairs? Maybe. Did they even start you with the M14? No, just the Olympia. All right. Well, first things first. Let's just knifing. Oh, apart. 750 to open that door. Freaking elevator. Oh, getting out of there. Don't lock it in there. Knife that zombie. Knife that zombie. Yeah, what do you think of that zombie? You guys don't got nothing on me. I'm a zombie killing machine. Did I say you can break through my stuff? Yeah, first round down. I got a part right off the bat. Don't even know what it goes to. Dolphin dive. I wonder. Oh crap! Oh, shit. Ow! Oh, where am I? Get away from me, zombie! There's a swap part. Oh, a key. Key. I got a key. At least I know what to do with keys. Oh, come on, reload. Knifing. I was gonna do this with my friends, but it's insanely hard. We've been getting kind of irritated with it. Ow. Getting kind of irritated. No, stop it. Stop a zombie. Stop a zombie. Bad zombie. Bad zombie. Bad. Ow. Stop it. You're mean to me, zombie. Insta kill. Well, can I go down any further? No, that's as far as I can go. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take a shower. Well, that zombie didn't sound very pleased. I need to find me a gun. Like, ASAP. Let's open this. I tried that before. I don't want to confrontate with any zombies at the moment. I have no gun whatsoever, so I'm trying to dodge them as much as possible. Yes. Someone done stole our ammo. The zombie's face. Oh crap, zombie got hops! Found a gun though. Oh balls. That's right, you guys got nothing on me. I got the AK-74U. I'm free to explore this whole entire place now. You guys are nubs compared to my AK. Oh crap. No balls. Anyway, so how you guys doing? How you guys liking the new DLC? Are you guys enjoying it? Liking the new maps? I officially hate everybody who plays the new maps because apparently everybody's like, let's camp. I like camping. Wrong part. Oop, swap part. I got it. Maybe this one is more important. Got a part. Throw that on there. Yeah, get the geek. But the good news is my friend told me about this, so I knew where the parts were at least. Doesn't look like... Oh crap, there's not enough parts. Oh, grab my key. That's not good. I don't know where any of the parts are. I thought that was all the parts I needed. Door? I don't want the door. I want a part. That zombie don't sound healthy. Are you okay, zombie? Looks like you kinda lost your head. Ooh, that's a long drop. Don't even wanna mess with that. Let's go up here. It says the power's up here. It's always a good idea to follow the little symbols that tells you where stuff is. But past that, I really don't know. Oop, door. Am I back where I started? Yes, I came from up there. There's no way back up there. So it looks like I'm stuck down here. Screw you, zombie. Okay, so if the power's up here, where exactly up here is the power? Oh, crap. I have another clip. I have one more clip. Maybe did I see blue? Yes!
Maybe there's some loose shells on the ground.
Come on. Yes! Just what I needed. I only have 12 rounds of this. I'm not getting very many points, which I'm actually kind of surprised. His gun seems to be doing a lot more damage than I thought it would. Well, I guess it is a low round, too. This isn't even the thick of it yet. Buy ammo. If you guys know where that last part was, or if that first part I picked up was actually the part and I'm an idiot, leave a comment in the comment sections below. I will gladly check that out. Jump back down! Oh, crap. What'd I see when I jump? I know I didn't see that. Was it a part somewhere? Hello? Oh crap, out of ammo. You're gonna make me pull out a shotgun, I don't wanna do that. I don't wanna have to shotgun you all. Ooh, dang. You didn't die? Yeah, you making fun of me. Huh, punks? Got something funny to say? I'm a head-popping zombie-killing machine. Not a dang thing you can do. Not a dang thing. Not getting killed by a headless zombie. Screw that noise. Let's see if I can make a crawler. Apparently that's a crawler-proof hallway. There we go. Got a nice little crawler. Kill that one because you're fast. Let's see if there's any. Yep. Kill that. Oh, no. Nope. 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 I can take that. Shut up, you. Anyway, guys, I'm going to call it for the first episode. Hope you guys enjoyed my little playthrough of zombies. And if you guys did, leave a comment in the comment sections below. It means a lot to me. And I'll catch you guys later.